There was a truck outside.
Like outside here?
Yeah. This is awesome. What is this?
I climbed on the window. Well, my dogs were barking, so I just started.
He's right.
I don't know if my dad woke up, but I'm pretty sure he's up now. Oh man, fuck.
I mean, you have to go work until 7, so like,
yeah.
Still got time.
No, but the thing is, if you got curious of where the fuck that sound came from, fuck me. I put pillows under my.
Oh, that's mine. Well, life's all taking risks, isn't it?
Huh?
Yeah, life's all taking risks. Let's just jump this. Can I figure out a way? What are we gonna do? Made it.
You good?
Uh-huh.
Wait, so are we the first people on the roof?
Maybe. Probably. Besides the construction workers, but yeah.
I wonder how they get up here.
Probably that ladder we saw.
When does sunrise happen again?
6:20.
Where'd you put the camera while you were freaking climbing the thing?
Well, my mouth.
Ew.
But I'm not sure if we recorded it, but if we didn't, then whatever.
Nah, the only hard part is, can you jump that high?
Oh, back out?
Yeah.
I can try.
Okay, jumping that high.
I'll figure out a way to get out, it's fine.
I mean, you could, like,
hang and then let go. Mm. You don't literally have to jump. Like combat roll that shit. Okay.
I can see blue in the sky. That would have been now. All our stuff up there too.
Engineers don't know how to build shit.
Do these like look in? I don't
know. I think this is light. I don't know, man. Maybe this is a gym. Or no, it's cafeteria. Okay.
Wait, let's see. What is this? Oh, there's a truck outside. Yeah. It just got off. It's just like sitting there. I don't know. Still want to troll up here? Or? Yo, what's up guys? So, crazy story. So we were up on the roof and we just got spotted by I got spotted by a construction worker. I was looking outside and he just looked directly into my eyes. And I was like, oh crap, I gotta leave. So we just made our way out of there. And I couldn't record any of it because my GoPro was in my bag. And we just decided just to leave the place right away. So sorry we couldn't get any footage of the chase, the escape. But it was a pretty fun climb overall. Yeah, catch you guys later.